Hello everyone, my name's Lightning Bolt and I'm gonna be one of your weather reporters for today. We've been isolated for a while, and now we wanna see what you guys have been leaning on to help you through this hard time. Something that makes you feel happy or safe. Leaning on things helps you through tough times. Just remember, we're all gonna get through this together, no matter what.
Thank you, Lightning Bolt. Hi, my name's Susie Snowflake, and today I realized something. The weather is a lot like kindness. When someone's been kind to you, it feels like a warm, sunny day. So the next time you feel like the sun stops shining, show a bit of kindness and make someone's day a little bit brighter.
Thank you, Susie Snowflake. We all know the weather won't always be nice and sunny. But no matter how stormy and scary the weather may seem, we must always be grateful for the things that help get us through. Whether it be an umbrella to shield us, a windbreaker to keep us warm, or our family and friends to keep us happy, we must find the things we are thankful for and return the kindness.
Thank you for that, Wendy Lou. We all have to be thankful for the good weather we've been having, and also remember to stay positive in these uncertain times. We should all be finding ways to spend the time we have inside, whether it's playing board games with your family or just learning something new. Wherever you go, whatever the weather, always bring your own sunshine.
Hey guys, Sunnyshine, checking in with your daily weather report. Here at my house, things have been pretty chaotic. So one thing I've been working on is keeping a cool head throughout this trying time. Keeping calm is key to getting through all the confusion in the world right now. We need to remember to stop every once in a while and smell the roses. We need to remember to take care of ourselves and focus on the positive. Take this time to try something new and bond with your family. And remember, the sun will come out tomorrow.
Hi, my weather casting coworkers have highlighted the warm weather wonderfully. However, it's also important to acknowledge the cold and stormy weather and to make sure to take care of yourself. As we tend to lean more on the warm weather throughout these times, it's okay if every day doesn't feel so sunny.
1, 2, here we go.
To lean on. I just like that problem that you understand.
Who cares, hot or cold? Who cares, hot or cold?
On me.
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 Who cares, hot or cold? Who cares, hot or cold? Who cares,
hot or cold? Who cares, hot or cold?
Who cares, hot or
cold? Whether the weather, whatever the weather, whether we like it or not.
Who cares,
we'll weather the weather, whatever the weather, whether we like it or not.
And I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have things you need to buy. Just might have a problem that you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on.